He's probably still going at a fair pace in real time, James, at this point.